three, let's go.
Hey guys. Welcome to my first YouTube video.
Thank you.
I have the mind not to say this, but I'm going to say it. I've been wanting to start a YouTube channel for the longest time, but I've been scared. So many things. I wanted everything to be perfect, but you know what? I decided I'm going to start. And then it just made sense to start with a room tour because people have asked me on Instagram. Yep. So many people have asked me on Instagram to show my room and all of that. And to be honest, I was thinking there's nothing to show in my room because it's just, I just live in a room. I do not have a living room and all of that. But I have a couple of things. I've tried to make it as comfortable as possible. And hopefully you enjoy it enough to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram, on Twitter. And yes, share my videos. And I can't wait to show you around basically. But welcome to my channel. So first off, this is how my room looked before, and this is how it looks now. So yeah, let's start. So immediately you enter my room, to the left is my filming space, my filming corner. This is where I put my equipment, my softbox, my ring lights, but I'm currently using them at the moment. So I have this shelf. I'm sure so many people have seen this shelf in my pictures. I have this shelf made by Carpenter. It made for 6k. It's very good, and you see what I said to in a minute. Anyways, let me just start from here. I have this fake plants, four plants that I bought from AliExpress like 2 years ago. I think it went for like 350 naira. Very cheap. I bought two. I think the two cost 350 naira. I'm not very sure. And then this is like a wine bottle that is pre-painted gold. So this is the spray paint I used. This spray paint makes me feel like an artist, like I can do anything, you know, creativity. I put this flower that I got from being a bridesmaid sometimes in January. I just removed the stalks and then I put it. Then I have this fake dripping plant I got from Simbi Props. I'm going to link everything in the description box. These fake books as well, I think they really look nice here, so I put them here too. I got it from Simbi Props. Now this frame too, it's something, it's very dear to my heart. My friend gave it to me, Diola. So it says, Tosin, you're God's masterpiece, your beauty is ravishing, you're special. I am special. Then this sun, what's it called? It came with all these things that I ordered. I don't know if it was freebie or something, but yeah. Then I have these scented candles that I bought from ShopRite. It was like 1.5. I know it looks it, so I just put it here. I like the color. Then I have my throw pillow here. I wrapped it in Ankara material to make it look like an Ankara throw pillow. I'm too smart. So the other thing I have on this side of my room is this painting that I painted at the Hangs and Colors paint party that we had like a few weeks ago. It just looks really pretty here, and I painted this, by the way, so for all your painting needs, contact moi. So yeah, so this is how everything looks. This is this corner, that's about it.
Okay, so right beside this filming space is my toilet, my bathroom, which unfortunately I won't be showing you guys. If I decide to do a bathroom makeover though, like it doesn't look bad at all and it's very big. I think I want to show you guys, but I want to do like a bathroom makeover.
Okay, so I have two windows here which I covered with these curtains. I went for this color because I wanted my room to have like a white and gray theme thing going on. So yeah, I stuck with this color and I think it's really pretty. I got it like 3.5 or so. I got it like 2 years ago actually at Aleshle. Aleshle is a major market here in Ibadan, Nigeria. So that's where I got these curtains from. It's much more than this, but I have remaining in my box because this is just where I need the curtains to cover. Then here I have my dust bin. It is very empty because I don't want you guys to see any form of trash inside. So yeah, I emptied it right before this video. So yeah. Okay, so moving on, right in front of my curtain here is my dresser. So right beside, I have this makeup box that I got for my makeup stuff. So I do not like to put my makeup stuff here because I have other things that I'm putting inside there. Besides, this is like my workspace. So I got a makeup box where I put my makeup stuff, and it contains everything. So it does the job for me, basically. So yeah, that's what I put here. And right beside it, I have my extension box here where I charge my lamps, because I live in Nigeria and there's usually no light. So yeah, I have two lamps over here. I don't know if you can see, but I have two lamps over here, and yeah, that's about it.
So moving on to a major part of my room that I do not joke with, my dresser and my workspace. So yeah, let's check it out. Okay, so this is like my workspace and makeup space. This is like a work desk for me, basically. Then I have like my makeup and skincare stuff here. So I have my laptop, my mouse, my notepads for working, bottle of water because I love drinking water, then my tripod for when I want to record like Insta stories and all of that. Then I have like a notepad here. So I have so many things over here. The very first part, I have my antacid because ulcer is always kicking my ass. Then I have rubbing alcohol for when I wear frontals and all of that. Then it serves as first aid kit to me as well when I have cuts and all of that. Then I have my spray bottle. Then this second drawer has like my skincare product. This is perfume that I got from Miniso. It has toner, my moisturizer, my rose oil blend. Then right in front, I have my nail polish that I got from Miniso. I got them in three pretty colors. Then I have my lip balm, then my set of makeup brushes, and then eye cream. So this third layer has my body cream, the snail serum that my friend got for me. I've been using it for my face. I love it. Then I have my roll-on, my perfume, antiperspirant. I think that's what it is. And I have my lip balm as well, cutting board. And then this remote is for my fan, which I'll show you when you down. So yeah, so that's basically it. I like to keep this space as clutter free as possible because of work. When there's like a lot of things over here, I don't know, it gets in my head somehow, so I'm not being able to be as productive as I would like. Okay, so talking about the compartments in my dresser, I ensure that my dresser actually has like enough compartments because I don't want things around, lying around. So yeah, this first place is like a mini junkyard. I put my mirror, my wallet, my car keys, just random stuff. That's what I put inside this place. Now this place, I put like my hair stuff, my brushes, my eco styler gel, just hair things, basically hair pins and all of that. So that's what I put here. This second part, I have like random stuff. Okay, so I have like the cutting wool for my skincare routine. I have the case for my mouse. Then I have the case for my AirPods as well. I just put like random stuff here as well. Then this third part, I put my jewelries, my hand bracelets, all those things, my shade, sunglasses, and all of that. That's what I put in this third compartment. So yeah, so that's basically everything going on here. Then over to my favorite part of the room, which is my bed. Yes, I love my bed so much. Anyways, I made this bed frame about 2 years ago for about 45k. The carpenter actually messed it up. The carpenter I gave that other time messed it up, but it still looks decent, to be honest. And because this room is not big, I could not get a bigger one, so I just decided to just make do with it. And I think it still looks like as fine, decent, I think. But my present carpenter can make something better because he made my wardrobe, which I'm going to be showing in a bit. So yeah, I already mentioned it. I'm going to plug his number down below. I keep retreating this because this guy is like good and I can vouch for him anytime. Anyways, I have two pillows on my bed and this small throw pillow. I can't be the only one that likes sleeping with two pillows. If you like sleeping with two pillows too, please leave a comment below. Let us know ourselves, because I can't just be having one pillow and not be hugging another one, and then this one will be like behind my back. Do you understand? So yes, that's it about my bed. And then I have these white sheets. Don't be deceived, I do not use white sheets every day.
I used it because you people are special, and then I wanted my bed to pop in this video, so I laid it for you people. On a normal day, I have normal colored sheets that I use like regularly, because I can't be using white sheets all the time, because who's gonna wash it? Then I have this faux material that I got at Alessian Lawyer as well. I've been seeing this faux material because I've been needing one to take like flat lay pictures, you know, just take like cute pictures or lay around and all of that. So I saw the material, I think it went for about 1.3 per yard, and then I bought, I think this is 1.5 yards or 2, I'm not very sure, but I got around that price, 1.3, and this is cheaper compared to the ones I've seen on Instagram. I think those ones are usually about 15k. Ain't nobody spending 50k on faux material. So yeah, this is it. So right beside my bed, I have my fan, which I love. I can't sleep without a fan, so yes, this is very important to me. Then down here, I have my extension box. This is the Abbey power surge or anti-power surge or something like that, and then it's really been working. I've been using it for over a year now, and it has not developed any fault, so I think I recommend it. That's what I've been using. Then over here, I have my pretty plant, which I'm going to show you in a bit. So the next part is this pot of plants right beside my bed. Okay, so backstory, I used to have like a live plant, and then it died. The thing is, I don't know why it died, because I tried to maintain it. I put water, and yeah, I put water most times when I remember, but it still died. So I decided, you know what, I'm just going to stick to fake plants. So here, I'm still a plant mom, fake plants, but I'm still like plant mom. So yeah, so I got this one. Let me show you guys how it looks. So this is the container. This is how we came. So I got this with the pot and the stones, everything for about 17,000 naira. So you can get it around Alessian Lawyer. So it's immediately after the market. I see, if you live in Ibadan, you know where I'm describing. Immediately you leave the market and then you're going towards Iyagonku area. So that's where I got the plants, right after the market. So it came for 16k. Then I got this from Lagos. I got it from Fix My Space, I think that is the handle. I'm going to leave their link down below. So I got this. This was the cheapest. I actually found it on Instagram. I got it for 6.5, which I think is a steal, to be honest, because I've been seeing it around for like 12k, 8.5, prices like that. So this was like the cheapest, and then they shipped it to Ibadan for me for like 2k. So I went to get it at the bus park. So yeah, that's all about my plants. So another major part of my room is my wardrobe. So this wardrobe, backstory, I wanted something big that had space that could contain my clothes, my bags and my shoes at the same time. So I just sketched it on a piece of paper for my carpenter, and this guy did like a great job, because he brought exactly what I sketched for him. So yes, this is my wardrobe. Up here I have my box and some bad documents that I won't keep like out of reach, because I don't need them every day. So the first part of my wardrobe has like three major sections. So I just fold clothes here. I try to color coordinate my tees. I have a lot of tees. I love wearing tees. So I have my tees here, my normal blouses here. Then over here I put my bottoms, like my pants, skirts, denim, jeans, or whatever. Bottoms basically are on this side. So the third layer has like my dresses that I don't wear often like that, so I just put them here because the better just gets there. Then down here I have my two drawers. The first one has my towel and other things, but basically my towel is my bed sheet. And then the second part has like my books and all of that, so I just kept them here out of reach as well. Then this second part has like my house robe. Then this is like my gym wear and house wear, things I just wear like around the house. Then my gym outfits as well. Then I put my belts and other some accessories here. Then down here I folded like clothes, some dresses, some two-piece sets and all of that that I can't put here, so I just put them here. So yeah, I have some clothes, then my house robes and everything. So yes, this is what is in this second compartment. So this third section of my wardrobe as like things I need to hang, my blazers, my jacket, and any other item. Maybe I just ironed it or stuff, so and I need to have it hung, so I put it here. Then I have these hangers that I bought very recently. I bought it day first today. Here, wooden hangers, and I really like love it so much. So backstory, I saw these hangers on Instagram, and one was selling for 1,200 at the cheapest place I saw it. So I was going to buy four. So I was telling my friend that, oh, I'm in the process of buying hangers and everything. And then she said, oh, I found them on Jumia. And then I got them for, I think, 5,000 naira for 10. So that's at the rate of 500 naira for one. And I was going to buy 1,200 for one. So I just said, let me try it out. And then they came and then they were really nice. So yeah, I'm going to leave the link down below. So if you want it, then you can purchase it as well. I got it on Jumia, like I said. So yeah, that's basically what I have here. Here, sometimes I leave my gym wear here, and most times it's empty as it is right now. So yeah, that's this place. Then here on top of my wardrobe, I have this sash that I got from my uni. If you attended UI pharmacy, then you definitely know what this is. They give us on our induction day. So yeah, I'm still a proud UI person, so I hung it here, and then that's it. So the third and final part of my wardrobe is this open space that has my bags, my shoes. Then down here I have some boxes. Funny thing is, these boxes are empty, but some of them have like my name on it, so I'm very sentimental towards it. Here's Tosin. This has Oluwa Tosin. So I'm really not using them for anything, but because they have my name on it, I'm not trying to be. I can't be doing more like that. So yeah, I'm keeping those. Then I have this that has my hair straightening equipment, basically. Then my iron, my this duster that I used to clean my shoes and all of that. Then up here, the utmost part of this place, I put my wigs here, here, and here. So that's basically, this is a wig too that I just got from a brand, Black Hair NG. This is it. So I just got my Afro wig from them. Then I have my art here. Then I have waist trainer because summer body must load. So yeah, here. And here, you guys, I feel like you're going to laugh at me because I don't know if it's obvious what this is, but this is like normal transparent takeaway pack. Remember how I told you that having gold spray paint makes me feel like I'm an artist? That is it here. So on this, I put my jewelry and stuff. So yeah, so I just put it right here because this space is very close to my mirror, and so I won't forget to use like my earrings and all of that. So yes, so I just put it here. I think it looks nice. You can't tell it's a takeaway pack until I tell you, and if you can tell, it's shot gold, so it's not the basic one. So yeah, so that's everything about this space. Basically everything is just well put together. I don't have to have like a separate shoe rack and all of that, which was what I was going for anyways. So yeah, here's everything. So the last thing to say in my room is this tall mirror here. So I wanted a full length mirror, and I made this, and then I add the gray. I add the wood spray painted into gray because I wanted it to match the white and gray thing. By the way, it might seem like I have too many mirrors in my room. That's because this is a small space, and then I wanted to give it an illusion of space. So if you have a small space and you want it to feel bigger, to look bigger, then definitely having two or more mirrors in the room is going to help you. Also, painting your room white is going to give it an illusion of space, and then it's going to make the room overall, you know, look very brighter. So yes, those are things to consider when you're moving to a new apartment as well. You might consider painting your room white, having two or more mirrors in your room if you have a small space, plus you get to see yourself every time. So win-win. So I've come to the end of my room tour. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed filming this. Don't forget to follow me on my socials at Tosin Toge. I'm going to leave it on the screen right about now. And then yes, I'm going to be releasing videos every week, mostly on Sundays, but every week you get a video. That's a promise. So please don't forget to subscribe. Send this link to your friends, share on social media. I'd really appreciate all the love I can get right now. Please encourage me, you guys. Please. Thank you. Alright, so don't forget to keep growing and stay glowing. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!